quickly talk about the BJP's latest attack coming in from Amit Malviya, who says this bears open the brazen corruption of Mamata Banerjee's government. Remember, several TMC leaders have in the past have had to face the heat of the agencies in this particular scam. Aditi joins us with that latest attack coming in from Amit Malviya of the BJP. Yes, Aditi.
Yes, Krishwin, and the BJP demands that the law should take its own course and Mamata Banerjee should also face the same fate as the other ministers who have been accused of scams, as this is the biggest scam as per the BJP under Mamata government. Over here is Amit Malviya. He says the Calcutta High Court's judgment on the SSC recruitment scam in West Bengal is massive. Approximately over 25,000 jobs have been declared null and void. It bears open the brazen corruption of Mamata Banerjee's government. Over 51 crore rupees and gold were recovered from the former West Bengal Education Minister Partha Chatterjee's house. The pictures have also been attached by the BJP. He says that this is the same which has happened with other ministers as well. He has listed out Kuntal Ghosh, Shantanu Bandyopadhyay, and he says the chief ministers for similar scams, much smaller in size, have gone to jail. This is undoubtedly the biggest government-sponsored recruitment scam. Lives of millions of youth have been ruined.